Good morning, guys. It is your boy Carboholics here. So today I am recording a vlog. It's 5 in the morning, Wednesday morning, and I am getting ready to make my breakfast. So this is what I'm having for breakfast. So I am having some oats. I'm gonna show you guys here how I weigh it out. So the way I like to weigh out my oats is I'm having 2 servings. So for oats it says 40 grams per serving. I'm gonna do 2 servings, so that's gonna be equivalent to 80 grams. I like to use my measuring cup here. Turn on the scale with the measuring cup on the scale so it could tear it. It just give you 0 grams with the measuring cup on it. Now, when you lift the measuring cup, it has -29, which is what the measuring cup is weighing, but it teared it out for you. So I'm gonna go ahead and get 80 grams of those oats. All right, let's see what that gives me. 91 grams, so I'll take some out. And there you have it, 80 grams of oats. So throw this in my plate. Get some water in here, put it in the microwave, warm that up, and then I'll be right back with you guys. Alright guys, I'm also gonna add in some mixed berries. So once again, I have my oats, they're already warmed up and cooked. I'm gonna put the plate on top of the scale, turn it on with the plate on so it can zero out the oats and the plate. It should pop out at 0 grams. Now for the serving on the mixed berries, it does say serving size 1 cup or 126 grams, so that's what we're going for, 126 grams. So throw the berries in here, 116, 132, remove one, boom, 126 grams right here of mixed berries. There you have it. This is what I'm having for breakfast. I am going to be working out. As you can see, I already have my gym clothes on, so I'll be hitting the gym in a little bit and I'll catch up with you guys. Alright guys, so breakfast is all set. Let me show you the finishing product here. So there it is, oats with mixed berries, and I did throw in 50 grams of banana hair. So I also input this into my Fitness Pal. See if I can show you if it'll focus on this. Here is how I have it. Have it under the 3 berry blend, Kirkland Signature Mixed Berries, Costco Oatmeal, 2 servings. So if you go under there, it'll say number of servings, 2. All right. And I also have the 50 grams of banana right there. So the consistency on this, when I threw in the mixed berries, because the oats were already cooked and warm, they did get the mixed berries nice and mushy. I stirred it around a little bit and warmed it up for another minute. Poured in just a little bit of more water and just stirred it and warmed it for another minute, and it was good to go. So I'm about to enjoy this. Head to the gym and I'll see you guys over there. Alright guys, so we're here at the gym, about to take my pre-workout. Got some Ghost Welch's grape in my cup, about to sip on this, and I'll show you guys where we're at. Alright guys, so here you have it. We are at Zoo Culture. That's right. I've never been here before, so this is gonna be a good time. I'll show you guys when we're in there. Alright guys, so here it is, as soon as you walk in. Shots looking. They've got their gear selection here, so you know, if you guys want to pick something up, come in here, and they got some really nice clothes. Alright guys, so just did the 5x5 on bench. I did 185 for my first set, and then finished it off with 195. So now we're moving up to dumbbell incline press. I got the 70s here. Rep scheme is 3 sets, 10 to 12 reps. Let's go.
guys. So all done with a dumbbell incline. So we did a 5x5 on bench, 3 sets of 10 or 12 on dumbbell incline. Now we're moving up to overhead press. Now I already did my warm-up set, so this is gonna be my working set. First set, 3 sets, 10 or 12 reps. Let's go.
Got a drop on this flexin' nigga. He from Tennessee, I had a thought. She be with this shit, she told me wait. Hey, I say for sure, baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like, Bob, you already know, just put your girl on fleek. I'm like, cool, I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo, with a handbag too. Red a baby blue, she gets a smile. She ain't used to this, but she ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing, could've been a pimp, the way I move my lip. I can speed, could've been a driver, the way I push the whip. You a hoe, could've been a bitch, the way you throw a fit. But I'm bent, right back to the script, cause this a major lick. He got bricks, plus his neck and icy, and it matches right back. It's like six, told him,
go. All right, so we're all done with the overhead press. Next movement, we're doing dumbbell lateral raises. 4 sets, 10 or 12 reps. I'm using 22 and a half. You really don't want to go too heavy on this one because you want to control the weight to really get that dumbbell lateral head to work. So. You go. Movement, we're doing this incline press machine. What we're gonna do here is 4 sets, 12 to 15 reps. So you want to do the same thing here as when you're benching or doing any other chest exercise, is roll your shoulders back, keep those rotator cuffs healthy and safe, squeeze them down on the bench, get nice and tight, press, squeeze, press, squeeze. Guys, so back at it again. Last movement, rope tricep extensions. We're gonna do 6 sets of this, 10 or 12 reps. With this one, you wanna make sure that your elbows are closely tucked in. You could lean forward just a little bit. Make sure you drive down with the tricep and open at the bottom. Get that nice stretch and squeeze at the tricep. So use a weight that you can really control. There you go, get that nice stretch. All right, guys, so we're all done with today's push workout. You know, after every workout, I do a protein shake. So what I have in here is I have 1 scoop of the vegan chocolate peanut butter cereal milk from Ghost. It's about 25 grams of protein. What else can I say? It was a great workout. Caught a great pump from it. Now, you know, I'll see if I bring you guys around through my day.
Let's get it. All right, guys, so now I'm back at the house. I'm about to shower, but you know, I had to catch a quick meal because I'm really hungry right now. So, see, I think this is too damn close. Yeah, so I'm about to shower, but first I gotta eat something because I'm still really hungry. All I had after the workout was a scoop of the Ghost vegan whey protein and a serving of the Honey Nut Cheerios, the maple flavor. So right now what I'm about to eat is
I've got a serving of basmati white rice in here. I have 140 grams of chicken breast, some broccoli, and about a serving of some diced white potatoes. I'm gonna put some of this on it. Sugar-free barbecue sauce. The macros on this is pretty good. So it's 2 carbs for every 30 grams. I'm gonna do about 2 servings, so that's gonna be 4 carbs of this, and it gives it a good amount of flavor. So I'm about to eat this and take a quick shower.